Good morning. Well, it's morning here. I'm not sure what time you're going to be watching this or whether you're in another part of the world. But it's morning here. Looking out the window, it looks like it's going to be a rather glorious day. Hope you're all well this morning. Hope you managed to sleep. There's a lot of anxiety around at the moment, so that can impact on people's ability to sleep. And if you are finding that that's a bit of a problem, then some of the techniques that we're going to be talking about over the next few days with your practice, particularly the meditation that we're going to do on Friday, can really help with that. So let me take a sip of my coffee. As you can see, we're still kind of work out the image because my writing's around the wrong way, but hopefully by tomorrow we'll be sorted out. So bear with me a sec. Okay. Nice coffee. So, again, as with all of our meditations, we're going to start with the sound of the bell or the bell. And I will ring this three times at the beginning of our practice and three times at the end of the practice. And I've just forgotten what I'm going to say, but it will come back in a second, so bear with me. That was it. See, this really is live. Otherwise, I'd have edited that bit out. Well, I wouldn't have done, Gary would have done, but you know what I mean. So, as well as three, the sound of the bell at the beginning of the meditations, normally what we do is say about taking three extended out-breaths at the beginning of the meditation. And that just means taking a normal breath in and then just breathing all the way to the end of the out-breath. And we do that just three times. And then your breathing go back to its own natural soothing rhythm. And part of the reason that we do that is we take that long extended out-breath is because it stimulates something within us called the parasympathetic nervous system. And that's a system in the body that helps us to calm and relax. Hello, George, the cat's just walked in, which is quite common. He'll often come and sit while I'm meditating. So that's why we do the three breaths. So three breaths, so it's just a normal breath in and then just breathing all the way to the end of the out breath, just the three times. And then back to your normal breathing pattern. But we'll see how we go. So get yourself comfortable. Or again, you can choose to remain uncomfortable. The choice is completely yours. I prefer to be comfortable. Hence still in my pyjamas. So get yourself comfy. And either allow your eyes to close if that's feels right for you, or hold that soft focus again, and that's just a gentle focus with your eyes maybe onto the floor or something, not stare, just a very soft gentle focus, whatever feels right for you, and let the sound of the bell travel to you. And as the sound of the bell fades into the distance, just taking a few moments to make sure that you are comfortable. And again, throughout the meditation, changing your position if you need to maintain that comfort. Allowing your eyes to close or holding a soft focus, whatever feels right for you in this moment. And then taking three extended out-breaths, breathing all the way to the end of the out-breath, just three times. And then just let your breathing return to its own natural soothing rhythm. And as we sit here, our senses will remain active as they are designed to do. We cannot turn them off, nor do we wish to. So you may notice things like light, sound, temperature, the feel of the surface beneath you. And then just gently bring your awareness to the feeling of the breath within the body. Not trying to change anything or altering anything, just being aware that we're breathing. Noticing how the breath feels in the front of the body. Both in the chest and down into the abdomen. Noticing how the breath feels in the sides of the body. As the ribs expand and contract with each breath. Noticing how the breath feels in the back of the body. How the whole spine moves as we breathe. It's a movement that you can feel all the way up into your shoulders. So even when we're still, our bodies are never fully still. Gently and rhythmically working away in the background of our bodies. It's funny how we only tend to check in with our bodies when they're not working in the way that we want them to. But here they are, day in, day out, moment to moment, working tirelessly in the background for us. And maybe begin to notice how your spine feels as it rises up. The movement in it you can feel from your breath. Noticing how the rest of your bones are positioned. And checking in and noticing whether you can feel any tension in your body. Maybe across the head or the neck. Into the shoulders. Down the arms, to the elbows, wrists, hands, hips, knees, ankles and feet. And if you do notice any tension, you can choose to begin to soften that tension. Allowing the body to calm and settle. And there's no effort required, it's only breathing. Breathing in and calming the body. Breathing out, calming the body. Allowing everything just to settle and calm. And then expanding your awareness from the body to the environment that surrounds you. Opening to sounds. Really tuning into what you can hear. And then coming back to the feeling of the breath within the body. Noticing how the breath feels in the abdomen. How the ribs expand and contract with your breath. And knowing that these feelings of stillness and of calmness are always available to you anytime you just simply stop and pay attention to the breath. No effort required, just normal breathing in and out. I'm going to stay there for ages. I think for me, meditating at this time in the morning, and we always find our own times for meditating, really does sort of, you know, help ground me for the day and the day ahead. So I hope it helps a little bit for you too. To say these are here anytime you need them. There are already over 200 on this YouTube channel, so you can pick a mix. Some are with me and some are with Gary, so there's different voices to hear. So take good care. Have a day, whatever day is going to be, it will be. And I'll see you tomorrow about 7:30 a.m. Take good care.